Another old friend of the show, and I love him not only because he used to play for Chelsea, but also because he knows a hell of a lot about our new second favourite sports, which has no brakes, no gears, and no fear. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Soccer AM Speedway correspondent Charlton's Graham Stewart.
Sorted.
All right, take a seat whilst we have a look in action, first of all. It's your third appearance, isn't it, on Soccer AM? So we're going to try and get you your hat trick ball, which we haven't got done yet.
What do you mean, try and get?
Well, no, it's Brian who's got to.
Soapy Legend.
Sign it.
It's got to be signed by Soapy Legend. You're injured, mate, aren't you?
I am, unfortunately, yeah.
Yeah, that's why you're not playing. What's the injury?
I did my anterior cruciate ligament on my left knee against Bolton.
Righto, anterior. It's a new one on me.
Too technical, just a cruciate.
Okay.
We've got the actual injury here.
Yeah.
Have you seen it?
I have, but not too many times, to be honest with you.
What happened? When did that actually happen? Then?
I don't know. I think I stopped. I was sprinting and Klaus Jensen cut the ball back to me. And I stopped pretty quick and cut it back to Yuli. I went to celebrate and then realised something wasn't quite right, so...
Because some people hear them snap, they hear them pick.
Yeah, they do, yeah. Some people just hear the crunch and what have you.
I think you were pretty lucky you didn't.
I probably was, actually. Yeah. It just went numb and I realised something wasn't quite right, but I didn't think it was anything like as bad as a cruciate.
No, so you're obviously out for quite some time, aren't you?
Yeah, I am.
How long have they told you?
Pretty much a guideline. They said about 6 months. If a little bit before, that would be fantastic. But, you know, say 6 months, just to be on the
safe. And you went to Canada?
I did, yeah.
To have the operation.
I did, yeah. I spoke to Don Hutchinson. I know Don quite well, obviously, from my Sheffield United days. And Don had the same injury, and he went out to Canada and saw this fellow. And I saw him at the West Ham game the week after the Bolton game. And he said, get yourself out to see him. He was brilliant. And he showed me his knee, and his knee looked really, really good. And
did the club help finance the trip to
the
Canada?
Club were excellent, yeah. They didn't question anything. They just said, get yourself out there and...
Because we found this out a few weeks ago, that the club helped you out, you know. Yeah. Say, but I can just imagine, yes, boss, I need to go to Canada, please, yeah, to have this operation. But they were fine.
They were, no questions asked. They were superb.
Did he do Stallone's knee as well? Is this true?
I haven't got a clue.
No.
I think he did.
I know he does loads and loads of these operations, and that's another reason why I went out there, because obviously with it being ski country out there, they're 10 a penny, these injuries out there.
Right.
How are things at Charlton at the moment then? Not the best start in the world, is it?
No, we haven't had a great start, but it's obviously we've had suspensions and injuries, just like we did last season, and they upset the apple cart a little bit. But, you know, we've had some tough games as well. I think our first four home games were... You know, Chelsea, Tottenham, Arsenal, and today
Man
United.
Don't get Chelsea in there. But that was
the biggest scandal of the lot. The Chelsea game. We were never losing the game with 10.
Yeah, Frankie Lampard's goal at the end, deflection, and then he went in and scored. But last year you did so well against the London teams, didn't you?
Yeah, we did. Yeah.
And that was why. Well, you were the best team in.
We did the top London club, and we did
the London League. Yeah. This year, we just said Arsenal, West Ham, Arsenal, Spurs and Chelsea you've lost to. You beat West Ham, is that right?
Beat West Ham at Upton Park, yeah. But it's very hard to put your finger on it. I mean, the year before we had a fantastic home record and then last season we had a terrible home record. And so, you know, it's all different seasons bring up different problems for you, don't they?
And it just must be equally frustrating because you've got to sit and watch.
I know, it's difficult. I mean, I don't mind watching football, to be honest with you, but it's very frustrating knowing that you can't do anything about it and can't help you. Your teammates.
Well, you love watching footy, but you also love watching Speedway, don't you? And you are our Speedway correspondent, so you have to earn your fee. How have you enjoyed the season? How's the Speedway season been?
It's been very, very good.
It's just about to come to
its climax. With Eastbourne and Wolves in the final, Wednesday night,
and we're going with you, and we're all giving away the trophy at the end.
I believe so, it's going to be good.
What can we expect? What's going to happen there?
Well, Wolves are 49, they won 49-41 at their track on last Wednesday.
So there's eight points
in it going down to Eastbourne, so Eastbourne have to overturn the 8-point
advantage. And there's 3 points for the... It goes 3-2-1, doesn't it?
Three points for a win, two for second, one for third, nothing
Remind
for
us why you love Speedway so much?
I don't know, mate. I mean, it's the swell you'll get down there on Wednesday. You'll smell it and the noise and...
We've got some...
I've smelled it.
Yeah, it's good. It's good.
Film here. It's quite mental, isn't it? Because you can more or less guarantee an injury if you...
I think the speeds they're going, and if you crash, then you're in the lap of the gods, whether you come up...
It's not even your fault sometimes. We see there, other drivers can come into
you. That's just the way it is sometimes. Obviously, like, people pick up a bit of grip or whatever it is, and all the next minute they're careering into you, and you're dumped in a fence.
As well. Yeah. You take off at the start, and one bike can take the other three out.
The fastest thing from 0 to 60...
That's right.
Apart from an ice dragster, is that right?
Yeah.
Apart from ice dragster, it's faster than Formula One and super bikes and everything. Do you know the nice people down at Poole have invited me because we've started getting into it, obviously, on the All Sports Show and this one. But they've asked us to go down and have a go on the bikes now. And I told you this just before, and you said, God, I'm really jealous. I'd love to do that.
I am jealous. I'm devastated now, you're telling me you're doing that.
But you said
you're not allowed.
I can't do it.
Your injury, you wouldn't be allowed.
No,
anywhere,
you're not allowed
you?
To do it. It's in your contract. You can't ride motorbikes and what have you.
Right. Especially ones with no brakes, I should imagine.
Absolutely.
Now, you know how when you get sent off in football, you know, that's it. You've got to accept it. That's your punishment, especially now FIFA. Yeah. Automatic one match ban. Yeah. No arguing.
No arguing.
Work like that in Speedway, does it?
No, you can argue your case a little bit.
You can get on the phone and argue your case.
Can.
Watch this. We'll see the incident first.
OK.
Right, this is Premier League Riders' Championship from Bellevue, and Adam Shields in red, he's the one that loses control. He takes out Simon Stead in the yellow. Shields gets disqualified from the race, so then he decides to get on the phone to the referee to try and plead his case.
Excuse me, what happened there was Brent Werner cut down on me, and he just took my line, and I had no option other than to try and avoid him. And that's what I did, and so...
Adam, from the angle that I'm looking at, which is obviously up here, which I've got to make the decision on, you locked up, totally. Brent was in front of you, you totally locked up, and you then lost it and went straight towards the fence, and unfortunately you took the rider in yellow out.
But that's the definition of first bend bunching.
No, it's not first bend bunching. First bend bunching is when everybody comes together, Adam. Not you were on your own.
So, when you retire, are you going to have a go at it?
Definitely. Without any shadow.
And you said to me, if I do it, I've really got to go for it and go around the corner. You're going to do it as well, aren't you?
Yeah, I'll have a go.
Right, we might do that. I'm not sure. Right, Wednesday night we're going there. We'll show you what happens. We'll show you what happens on next week's show.
We're taking some cameras.
But we're going to be there, and the Speedway's live on Wednesday night on Sky Sports Extra. Is that true? Everyone's looking at me blankly. Is it true? Does anyone know? All right, we'll check.
In the meantime, Mr. Graham Stewart, here's your hat trick ball for your appearance.
Thank you very much.
When it comes to shots, I like mine hard, which is good because these are the hardest shots of the week.
Against a Charlton team searching for their first points.